This is my responsibility. Hell shall come to Earth. Michael! I will return to you as your god! Lucifer!
Our first real stinker of the year. And in an attempt to make a fantasy action movie based on Christian mythology, this movie only ends up being poorly lit and shot with an incomprehensible plot and only a few fleeting moments of trashy goodness. Also, if you can't afford to be a grand fantasy epic, pull it back on the fight and kill scenes.
Now you see that evil will always triumph because good is dumb.